Hey guys, before I begin, I just wanted to say that I'm not trying to buy any way, shape, or form, and some of these colors is already out of the case, so I've already used most of these, so thank you for watching.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I am from the School of Me, and today's video, I am going to be organizing this, extra band. Oops, my bad. This extra band, storage. Because it needs a little bit of an organization, and I just thought it'd be fun to do it on video. I saw Kittycatlooms done this before, so I'll link her video down below if I remember. But she was organizing her cases, but I'm organizing my extra bands today. So yeah, I have a few bags here.
I have one for Women's First and a Hobby Lobby bag. And then I also have some for Christmas. And then I have some from, hold on, my birthday haul. And then also from Moon Song of the Week. So here are all those.
They didn't come together. This was just what I got for my birthday, and I just haven't put them in a case yet because all my cases are full. But I'll show you what I got from Moon Song of the Week. So from Loom Star of the Week, I got
my AirPod. Kind of cut it open there, but I'm gonna go on these bands actually. I got my favorite door layer bands, all the purple lily. This is pretty. I like using these to see most of these actually. I made a dozen of them, kind of go a blue lagoon and purple lily seahorse. I have some orange jelly, which I'm actually really low on as well. They gave me some tropical mix, which I absolutely love. This is my favorite mix pack actually, if you didn't know that.
So now I am going to be organizing these in a case. If you want to see what I got for my birthday, that'll be also linked down below in the description box. So yeah, I'm going to be organizing them by color. The red's not in here, the red's down the purple, but I gotta take those out. These are all my reds. I don't know if you guys can see that, but these are all my reds. These will be moved up to where
the orange are. I'm very sorry about the messy desk up there. But yeah, so the orange and yellow will be together with the red. I also saw a lot of other women have this little organizer thing, so I thought this would be a good idea instead of a bin where they're not all organized, so. Shout out to the Loomers that have these, and thanks for the idea. Some of them are on Instagram. One of them's Alexis in Life. She has one of these, but she has a rainbow, I believe. And then the other one is, I don't know if it's still Loom or not, but last night I saw it wasn't. If I find it while I edit this video, I will put her name in the video. But I'm gonna organize this real quick.
Okay, so these are all my reds, oranges, yellows, and mangoes. I did realize when I ordered these mangoes, they're a different texture than what they are before. So just a little warning if you order those. I don't know if anyone else has noticed that, but I have my reds, opaques, and jelly reds over here. And then I have my neon orange, orange jelly, and orange opaques. I don't have a lot of orange opaques, but I won't get any time soon. I have the Wanderloom orange, which is back here. Can't really tell. And then I have my pastel yellows, my yellow golden something, silicone. And then I have my banana peel and also my mangoes. So that's that. This is gonna be really hard to close. But as that. These are all my light greens and dark greens. I don't know if you guys can tell, but what else?
Okay, these are all my light greens and dark greens. I don't really have a lot of dark greens in here. I'm also gonna put my spearmint in here as well. These are kind of greenish, like these spearmint. So I'm gonna organize these and then I'll be right back.
Okay, I'm gonna have to hold this because this tripod stay is very loose. But these are all my blues. I don't have any blue colors to put in here, but I am gonna organize them. So, I kind of count this as blue, but I don't know if everybody else does. But I am gonna organize this and I'll be right back. I have two slots. These are all my light blues. And then continue on from light blues. These are all my dark blues, like navy blue, ocean blue, and then just extra light blue, whatever I have left. So, yeah. Well, let's just get started with that. Okay, so before I begin with the blues, I had one pack of lime green jelly that I got from Hobby Lobby, so I put it in there, in the light greens. So these are all my blues. These are just bands that I probably forgot I had, but I will use them. But here are all my light blues in here, along with the blue ice glitter. Yeah. And then it goes on to my dark blues, teals, and mint greens. If y'all have any suggestions of what you use blue for, please put them down below. Okay, so next up, we have all my purples. I don't really have a lot of purples, surprisingly. And purple is very hard to find for me. So, I'm just going to get started with that. Okay, so these are all my purples, sadly. So, purple lily. And I have two packs of glow electric. So now I'm just gonna, oh wait, hold up. That's a purple. In the pink drawer. I don't know where that came from. But here are all my purples. Wonderland purple. So on, so on. And now I'm gonna start off with my pinks. So I have my pastel pink. My normal pink. Normal pink. And then I also forgot about the Zeeble turquoise, so these are going here. I don't really use a lot of special bands, but when I do, I'll just grab them out. But those are all my pinks. I have one more pack of dark green left. I'll put those in there. Next, this is my pink drawer. The only pink I have out, I see, is my Alphaline pink. So those will go in there. Skin tones also go in there, but I don't really see any skin tones with me, so I'll put those in later. But yeah, so these are all my blacks. I did get black for Christmas, so I'll put the blacks in there. I used one pack already, so this is the type of black I got for Christmas. Put that in there.
And then these are all my whites. Yeah, I don't really have a lot of whites left. But these are the two types of white here. One is these two, I think, are glow white. So I have that. And then I also have a white. The new. Oops, I always got the confirm, but I also have these whites. In there. And then I also have some more. So these are yummy. So I have plenty of white for a while, which I'm very happy about. So there's my whites. And then, along with the blacks, I like to put the dark colors in there. So I put cocoa, caramel. I need to be careful about using the cocoa, because apparently cocoa is out of stock on Maybelline.com. So I gotta be very careful about those. Along with the white, the pinks, I will put the... actually, no. I'll put it with the whites. I'll just put them in the extra. Those are my skin tones and special bands and knit cuts that I need to sort out, which I haven't sorted out yet. If y'all want me to do a sorting out skin tones and all that stuff, please put them down below and I can happily do that. I'm gonna put another color of the white, which I haven't sorted out yet. If y'all want me to do a sorting out skin tones and all that stuff, please put them down below, and I can happily do that. I'm going to put another color, the white, which I haven't sorted out yet. If y'all want me to do a sorting out sampons and all that stuff, please put them down below, and I can happily do that. I'm going to put another color, the white, because it's kind of white, so I'll put that in there. But, here are my extra bands that won't go in, but I'll put those in once I have room for them. So I booked the camera. But, like I said, if y'all want me to do a, sorry, that was my foot. If y'all want me to do a, organizing of these comments video, put them down below, because I actually do need to organize them. So that'll probably be the next week's video. So put those down below, or get to see a big thumbs up, because my comments are off. So actually get to see a big thumbs up if you want to see that. And then also the mix for bands, except for these, because these are off band. But other than that, all the other ones, big thumbs up. But without further ado, I hope you guys enjoy. Please, I'm not trying to brag. Anyway, shape or form. These are just bands. Oh, I haven't posted this yet, but it's too late. But I'll show you guys anyway. This is the happy present that I made for Christmas. I had to go in my room.
But, please, I am not trying to bag it anyway, shape, or form. If you like this video, like I said, please give it a big thumbs up. This drawer is just my craft drawer, my clay, and beads. So, yeah. So, I'll show you guys again what's in here. So, in here, I have my reds, orange, oh, it's blurry. My reds, jelly reds, orange, jelly orange, neon orange, mango, pastel yellow, banana peel in here. So, close that. And then I have my light green. Whoa, cut that. I have my light greens, Caribbean greens, dark greens. And then the next row, I have my blues. I have a lot of blues. My light blues, my dark blues, and medieval. And then I have my purples and starting off my pink. And then I have all my pink. I have my blacks and my browns. I don't really need to hold that anymore, do I? And I have my whites. And then just special mixed bags of bands. So I can't wait to use them all now since it's all organized, and I will be looming today. So stay tuned. I'm almost done with the thing actually, so stay tuned for a post tomorrow. I'm trying to post once every week, not twice every week because of school, sports, stuff like that. But my sports are almost done, so I will loom as much as I can after that. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, please give this video a big thumbs up. And please know I'm not trying to bite. Anyway, shape or form, most of these I just like order to have extra of, just in case if I want to add something. So yeah, I won't be ordering anytime soon. The only thing I might be ordering right now is an extra loom, but I don't know about that. But yeah, so there you guys. So my Instagrams, as always, will be at the end of the video and down in the description box below. And the videos that were featured in this video that was talked about will be also down in the description box below, along with the channel links and the name. So, like I said, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys all later. Bye, guys.